I'm Desi Nagaya, General Manager of Toyota Design Division. I still want to stick to the design philosophy of vibrant quality. So vibrant means the more animated, emotional, and sportier. Quality means more intelligent. We want to, you know, actualize those two ambivalent values at the same time. Looking at the front end, it is so obvious. You can see the proportion, the kind of heavy at the bottom and the thin at the top area. And also this newly developed grill with the keen look. When you look at the bottom, you can see the trapezoidal grill area with the floating bar. Hybrid family image, yet Yarisness at the same time. One thing I cannot forget about is the front Toyota mug. It with hybrid synergy blue behind, it can tell it is hybrid vehicle. Newly developed headlights with the daylight running lamp, LED lights. The thing we are trying to do was to unify front end and the rear end. So we tried to emphasize the LED configuration. Now, let's talk about the interior. So interior design, mainly coordinated by color. Around the seat, parking brake area, and the steering wheel are decorated by color stitch. Look at that front. It's coordinated with the soft material, the hinted blue-gray coordination of a nice pad. We got the kind of a linkage with the nicely done power and the eco meter and the blue points. New Yaris Hybrid is waiting for you.